Robert Service will be forced to kick it away. This gives us an opportunity to talk about their long snapper.
You know, we mentioned him earlier, and that's Jeff Overbaugh. And Coach Darren and I were talking about that. He has won many competitions that they have all throughout the United States. He is ranked the number one long snapper in the country. And I was asking Darren, how's that competition too? So it's an interesting position and definitely a specialized skill.
Well, all eyes on Jeffrey Overbaugh now.
That was a beautiful snap. That was awesome. A thing of beauty.
Can we have a celebration replay of that snap? I bet we got it. Okay, let's see it. The slow-mo, the perfect snap.
Can we have flames around the ball? Let's see.
Oh, look at that. Look. Oh, you know, he actually had to shift about a half a step to his right.
But he wants to. He's a right-footed kicker. Okay. He kind of wants to move in that direction. That, you know, stretch that defense out quite a bit, and they're trying to get something to happen to him on that play as well. So he's one of their guys, big playmakers.
And on fourth down, another perfect snap by Jeffrey Overbaugh on the punt. 32 yards. So the Mules will have an opportunity right at about their own 20-yard line to see if they can muster up another drive with the time winding down.
That snap was even prettier.
That was a fantastic snap. I noticed that snap was a perfect snap. Yeah.
Omar's team is up and it goes through.